castle, then.
I don't see any other way.
Focus, Joshua. We're not done yet.
Bahamut!
Thank you.
alive, you mustn't summon Ifrit. Not yet. So I should let the burden fall to you? Yes, you should. Save your strength for the mother crystal.
The army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Kaiv. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
To see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well.
So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. It will guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
I don't suppose there's how I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. Nan won't take kindly to losing her best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy summer offers? Welcome to Goots' Toll. Thank you. Righto, here you go. Thank you. Is there anything else you need? Righto, here you go. Thank you. Righto, here you go. Is there anything else you need? Thank you. How else you don't need? Is there how else you need? You've got everything you need then. Welcome to the Big Hammer.
don't want me to make you as out else.